angered by the sinking of 6 Brazilian ships by Nazi U-boats, the people of Rio de Janeiro demonstrate against the perpetrators. These are the scenes immediately preceding Brazil's declaration of war against the Axis. Bitter denunciation of Hitler sweeps the country. From the palace of President Vargas came the announcement to throw all of Brazil's resources on the side of the Allies. The Nazi and Italian embassies were closed and diplomats and their families put aboard ships to await deportation. The authorities also clamped down on stores and agencies run by enemy nationals. Aerial coastal patrols immediately came into action with all available planes setting out on their first wartime job. Other defenses along her seaboard have already mounted heavy American-made guns. Munition factories have not been caught unawares. Brazil, with a population of 46 millions, an army of nearly 500,000, and a small but efficient navy, is already throwing her weight into the war. A sturdy and welcome ally.